Hey y'all, it's your girl Nikki Marie. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my own nails, my DIY nails, my balling on a budget nails, my fuck going to the Ling Lings and spending over $30 for a fucking set of nails type of shit. So I ordered my nails off of Amazon. I might direct the link if I could find it, and all the nails are number coordinated, so it was 0 to 10 for all sizes, of course. And yeah, I had got them in white. They're kind of long. I already knew like what were my nail sizes, so this part I'll just show you guys like how it fit me well and stuff. And yeah, that's basically it. I already knew what my nails was, but if you guys plan on ordering these nails off of Amazon or eBay, whatever, I'm pretty sure the nails are gonna fit you guys. So yep, I'm just showing you guys like all of them fitting on my nails before I get started. So you're gonna start off with freshly washed hands, and I'm just getting my nail filer. And you have to file your nails before doing this, like before you start the glue process, because this is gonna help your nails stick longer. Mine's last like a week and a half, to be honest, because I'm always washing dishes and stuff. So yeah, it really don't last me that long, but I really like using the nails and wearing it, because the whole pack came with 500 pieces. Like, that's good. It was only $8-something, and I ordered it. It came the next day, and I ordered some glue off of Amazon. I'm gonna direct the link to that too. And yeah, that came right after it, so it's a good deal for 500 pieces of nails and only $8-something. That's good. So I'm just filing the bottom part of the nails, because it's like a little piece that's like rough, I guess. So I'm just filing it, softening it up, because you don't want that on your nails. They're not gonna look right. So now I'm going to take my nail glue and start applying it on my nails, and I'm going to do it all around my nail bed to make sure like the nail actually sticks on there. Don't put the nail too like, you know, too back on your cuticle. That's not good, so don't do that. Yep, that's basically it. Make sure you press down hard. Probably wait for like, I don't know, me, I don't really count when I do it. I just make sure I press down on it for a long time, and I make sure everywhere, like around the sides, front, back, all that, I make sure all that is dried up so the nail won't come off. Thank you. So after you're done applying your nails, you're going to take nail polish of your choice. I'm using two. That one is in number 902, which is a light lavender purplish color. It's real pretty. And then I had white for my middle finger, and it was number 402. And of course, your basic base coat, you know, nail polish. Yes, I know I suck at painting my nails. It was a struggle. And now I'm going to apply my base coat nail polish and just make it shiny and look neat, more cute, you know. Diving around. And there you have it, yo. Balling on a budget nails. You ain't gotta worry about going to the shop because you could get your shit done every single time your nail break. Bye, y'all.